Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his lab just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains.
I don't much enjoy this. Some things just gotta be done. Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go. Damn kids. Where'd they go? You can't hide from me!
You're only making it harder on yourselves. Stop running!
You better not be messing with Grandpa. Better find yourself in a dinner bucket if you do. Lord mercy! I'm getting fed up as all get out. Somewhere. worse as it gets. Drink up now.
You get out of here!
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the black and swallowed desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up. Heck is everybody doing? We should have found them by now.
Grandpa taught me this little trick. You got something good cooking up for us?
Come on back now. Just get this over with.
There you go, Grandma. There you go.
you listen. I ain't much interested in chasing you around much longer. So stop your running. We didn't have much choice. We couldn't let Jonas bring no love child around here. This ain't personal. Now get back here.
Good, don't it?
Just get back here. You.
Cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delversive Meat Packing Facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the process.
coming to you now. Stop your moving. Grandpa ain't gonna tolerate this mess much longer. That's what you get.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
Just get back here. You're only making things worse. You now. They're over here.
Fresh as it gets. Drink up now.
Better known better than to come right here. Good night.
Bones of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled to death. Although the case has
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here.
I left you all those years.
You're supposed to be the tough one around here. They are making a fool out of you, boy. Clear my head. How the hell did those kids find us?
I should be more careful.
Fresh as it gets. Drink up now.
Thank you.
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go.
Oh, you ain't getting away. I'm keeping you.
Never came here looking for that girl!
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up. I know you around here somewhere.
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go. Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
Thank you.
remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of them stabbed and strangled. Although the cases have similarities, investigators have nothing more to share at this time. Residents of the
kids.
They couldn't have gone much further.
It's too foggy.
It tastes good, don't it? Come on back now. Let's just get this over with.
Crazy.
take it much further.
Interested in chasing you around much longer.
What's
coming to you? I don't have much joy being violent, but I got no choice here.
Leave me.
If you just listen, I wouldn't have to do this. This'll shut you up a bit. If you don't stop with the runaround, I'm gonna feed your giblets to Grandpa. Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go.
Thank you.
asking which way this is headed. They gotta be around here someplace.